everybody. Good morning, Mr. How are you? Today I'm going to talk about the difference between exception and hope. Like I hope and I expect. The difference, they are very close to, the meaning are very close to each other. The meaning are very close and the meaning of them are not the same, but it's not the same. But sometimes it can be the same meaning and sometimes not. I expect, that means that I thought that will happen at the future. But the meaning of hope, or I hope, or you hope, or whatever, it means that I wanted that thing to happen in the future. So there is a difference between them. But sometimes it can be different. But let's first say an example about I hope. Like, I hope that I get get good marks at the future. That means that I want to get a good marks in the future. But I expect, that means that I expected that I will get good marks. That means that I already know that I will get good marks in the future. Or my brain said to me that that I will get good marks in the future. I think that is the meaning. I'm not sure, but I'm saying what I think, what in my mind that it can happen. And sometimes it can be the same meaning. Like we can say, I hope that sometimes I hope means I expect. How about I expect that I hope. Sometimes it is the same, but sometimes not. So it depends about the sentence that you will use, the word that you will use. Goodbye. I hope that you are good, and goodbye.